Get out of the car with your hands up.